Tracker takes you now to Pawtucket, where we're working new details on a single car rollover that briefly shut down 95 North this morning. The accident happened around 3 a.m. just past exit 28 in Pawtucket. State police tell us the operator of the car, 19-year-old Joshua Da Silva, fled the scene but then turned himself in this afternoon. The passenger in the car at the time was not injured. Da Silva is being held pending an arraignment.